Hey guys, I am Prince and you are watching my YouTube channel Prince Dadu Vlogs. So, आज का हमारा टॉपिक होगा व्लॉग्स के रिलेटेड पॉइंट्स विच वी शुड ऑलवेज रिमेंबर वाइल व्लॉगिंग. सो आई हैव मेड अ लिस्ट ऑफ वेरियस पॉइंट्स विच वी शुड ऑलवेज रिमेंबर वाइल व्लॉगिंग. सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. सो सबसे फर्स्ट पॉइंट है कंटेंट होना चाहिए अपने पास. एप्रोप्रिएट कंटेंट. सो कंटेंट मीन्स जिसके बारे में आप व्लॉग स्टार्ट करना चाहते हैं. मीन्स यू शुड बी वेरी पैशनेट अबाउट योर थिंग्स विच यू वॉन्ट टू इंक्लूड इन योर व्लॉग. मीन्स इफ यू आर इंटरेस्टेड इन टेक्निकल थिंग्स यू शुड स्टार्ट मेकिंग व्लॉग्स रिलेटेड टू दैट. मीन्स इफ यू नेवर एवर डू और नेवर एवर मेक व्लॉग्स बाय सीइंग द ट्रेंडिंग थिंग्स. मीन्स इफ यू सॉ सम वीडियोज ऑन यूट्यूब related to technical means about vlogs about technical and you start making vlogs by seeing those trending things, that is very wrong. I don't think so that is inappropriate. Means and on the other hand, if you are passionate about drawings, traveling, and you should start making vlogs on those things, and that will be a plus point for you as well as for viewers also. Means they will also get the content which you want to provide to them. So first point is that start vlogging about the things which you are passionate about. So this was our first point. Second point is don't be shy. Yes, don't be shy. Means if you are vlogging in public, never ever think that what that guy will think about me. Oh, I'm having a camera and that guy is seeing to me. That is very wrong. I don't think so. Being shyful will reduce your popularity. Means it will reduce views also, and you will not be able to make good videos. So never be shy. Be confident. Let people think what they want to think. They will never understand your feelings or means about your work. So be confident. Don't be shyful. So this was our second point. Third point is be regular. Make a habit of vlogging. Never just make one video and stop vlogging. Means be regular, always make vlogs. Try to make vlogs, and it will make you a habit, and that habit will make you passionate, and you will start making good videos day by day. Day by day you will improve a lot, and that is a positive point for you. That is very good. And the fourth point is be bold. Be bold means be straightforward. Don't be like, hey guys, I'm Prince and you're watching my YouTube channel. Don't be like this. Just be straightforward. Hey guys, I'm Prince and you're watching my YouTube channel, Prince Dadu Vlogs. Means be straightforward. The person to whom you are conveying the things should also feel that, yes, that guy is saying some good thing. So be bold. Yes, the next point is fifth. Don't think about views. Yes, never ever think about views. Suppose if you are making videos that I will earn so much money from YouTube, I will make so many videos, that will never help you. Just think about your videos, about your content. Start making videos. If your content is good, your videos are good, that is a plus point. The YouTubers will definitely watch your videos, and you will earn so much money and fame also. So never ever think about money. So वही पैसे के बारे में नहीं सोचना. आपका content अच्छा है तो no, then what is the thing to worry? So I think that is a plus point. So the last point is, that's all. These all are the points. If you work on all these points, that is a good thing. You will definitely succeed in your field. Your vlogs will be appreciated, and you will also earn fame and money, the thing which you want. So hope my video will help you a little bit or more bit. So that's according to you how you apply on your lifetime, on your life. So I wrote some points and told to you, and now it's depend on you. You will be following those points or not. So till then, next video, be bold, be straightforward, and live young, live bold, live.